Hey, Spy Ninjas, each of us is gonna eat one color for the next 24 hours.
What?
And we're gonna see who lasts the longest. The winner is going to get to paint the other person's face with that color!
Oh, Danny boy, I'm gonna be painting your face red.
Why do you think I'm gonna lose?
Because I can eat all the red food I want. See, I'm red.
Hey, blue is easy. Blueberries. Blue.
That's it. Blueberries is all you got.
There's gotta be more stuff.
I'm green.
There are no foods that are pink. What are you gonna eat over the next 24 hours?
What? I mean, there's cotton candy. Oh, no.
Someone's gonna be on the toilet tonight.
Yeah.
Speaking of toilet, what are you gonna drink? Urine?
Ramen noodles, spaghetti noodles, Lay's chips.
Those are tan, not yellow.
Oh, come on, Chad.
Let's go inside of Walmart.
Let's go.
Oh, this challenge is gonna be so easy for me. There's all kinds of red food that I can be eating over the next 24 hours. V is gonna have a very hard time because there's not a lot of food that are pink.
Okay, guys, I'm in luck. Pink cookies! I get to eat cookies. Yes. Too bad I can't eat them with milk because I'm lactose intolerant.
There's so many yellow foods in the world. I'm definitely gonna win. McDonald's is yellow. I can get all the chicken nuggies in the world.
Now, I'm not even worried about this challenge. My color is green. Veggies are some of the most greenest fruits and the healthiest.
Man, did you guys hear Chad out there? He was talking some smack saying, Daniel's gonna lose. Why do you pick on me? I'm gonna get him real good.
How about a red hot spicy pepper?
Yeah, the rules are I gotta eat blue things, but nothing says I can't buy some colored things for our friends.
You're going down, Chadwick.
Man, I'm gonna win this challenge, no problem. I got so many good red foods. Oh. You guys are all going down.
There he goes again.
Yep, 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 yep.
You'll eat anything red, eh?
Yeah, everything red is good and tasty and delicious. How about red spicy pepper?
Oh, is that a habanero?
He doesn't handle spice too well.
No.
Spice isn't nice.
The only spice he can handle is moi.
Yeah.
It's not even that spicy.
Hey!
You literally just said you'll eat anything red.
Smell the spice.
I can't.
Open those nasal holes.
Fine, I'll eat it. Give me that.
Oh, man.
It's juicy.
Why don't you wash it down with some red water? Oh, that doesn't exist.
Oh my gosh, I can smell that.
It's hot.
Oh, my God, Chad, are you okay?
You smell that?
Oh, my gosh, Chad.
We gotta go home, I got something red to drink there. Let's go. Ah, yes, red Gatorade to wash down that spicy jalapeno. You big old jerk. We've got all of these amazing, great foods. We've got pink, red, yellow, blue, and green.
What do you got, B?
I got a bunch of cool candy. Right
oh
here.
Oh my gosh.
Oh yes, look at this muffin.
Are you gonna be able to survive, V, eating all this stuff?
I don't know. I'm gonna get a stomach ache, I think.
Look what I've got. I've got some tricks. I've got some raspberries, some strawberries, appleberries, Dorito berries. Who put this in here?
Hot sauce.
Come on, you guys.
Girl, Regina.
Enough of that.
Look at my plethora of foods. We got the healthy food. We got some drinks. We even got some hush.
Those are red. Give me those.
That's bananas up in here. You love these. You want it, don't you?
It looks so good.
There's not many foods that are blue besides Jell-O.
Ew.
You're so
I've
gross.
I've never seen anyone eat Jell-O.
Well, naturally, I focus on all the veggies and fruits that were green. Some limes, beverages, and a great pairing to that.
A pear! Delicious. What's wrong?
Oh no,
what's going
on? Are you choking? Oh,
he's choking! He used the Heimlich maneuver!
Heimlich. Turtle neck!
Heimlich. He's choking! Heimlich maneuver!
Wait,
V, save him!
Oh, God! Why is he red?
He's turning red! Oh! He spit it out! Oh!
You broke her leg!
V, you saved me!
He's a hero!
Thank you.
I mean, you shouldn't talk while you're eating.
Aww. I'm so happy you're alive, brother.
V saved me. You don't know the Heimlich maneuver, Regina.
Got my memory.
What was this? What was that?
V, save him.
That was scary.
Your
man.
Face was red.
That's kind of what happens when you're choking.
Oh.
Okay, guys. Daniel got me good with that pepper, but I'm gonna get him back. I'm gonna sneak in some non-blue food into whatever he's eating and get him out.
Wow, you're eating just a ton of stuff. What you eating there, Daniel?
Blueberries.
Oh, nice. Keep eating those blueberries there.
What are you eating, Regina?
Butterfingers.
Oh, Daniel!
What?
Look in your mouth. Stick your tongue out. Look at that.
Ew.
It's wait. Red. Oh, wait, I snuck a raspberry into his blueberries and now he ate it.
Oh, I can taste it. You cheated.
No.
You just slipped it into my mouth. I didn't even feel your fingers.
That's not cheating.
Chad, you.
All right, fine. You're not out. Just keep eating your blueberries. It's fine.
Really?
Yeah, just keep
what?
Going. Can't pull a quick one by
we
you.
We get some of the green M&Ms from my place.
Those are so good.
Oh, that looks delicious.
Strawberry. Can I have a bite?
Daniel. Red.
Ew.
How are you doing that, man? He's trying to make me lose over here.
What?
What?
What'd you say like that?
I think you lost though, Daniel. So maybe it's time you get out of here. I'm not gonna let this poor raspberry die for no reason.
Don't choke like Melvin.
Daddy boy is out of the game. Whatever.
So you can eat any color you want now that you're out of the game.
You have some pistachios, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, that looks good.
Pretty good.
You just ate pistachios whole with the freaking shell on it.
You gotta take the shell off. You
goofball. Goodness gracious.
I'm sorry. All right, guys, enjoy. Got these gushers. You can have all the non-red ones, okay?
Thank you.
Oh, shoot. Sorry.
See how it is.
Oh, these gushers are making me thirsty, Daniel.
I got a little idea. He said he's thirsty, huh? He tried to sabotage me, and it worked. I'm gonna sabotage him. He's drinking Gatorade. How about some blue? Bottoms up, beef boy. Red cup. However, blue liquid.
While I eat my red gushers, I could use something nice to drink, but it's gotta be red.
Okay, you want some Gatorade?
Yeah. Pour me some Gatorade, Daniel.
Pour me some
okay,
Gatorade.
Sure. I'll pour it in here.
It's very kind of you.
Yeah.
Are
yeah,
you
that's
pour
it.
Me any Gatorade, Daniel?
Rip, rip.
Yeah. Melvin, keep it down.
Oh. Here.
Here you go, Chad.
Nothing goes good like red gushers and red Gatorade. What's so funny? What are you laughing at?
Taste anything, I don't know, not red?
You jerk, dude! I thought I saw you pour my red Gatorade in here.
You lose. You lose.
Oh. Hey.
You jerk. That's it. Chad's out. See you later, boy. Wait. Take a hike. He poured blue Gatorade into my red cup.
Who would do such a thing? Sabotage somebody else.
Dan's out and Chad's out. Only two more.
You're out.
I'm out. Well, it's just Regina, V, and myself left. I think I know the best way that we could hurry this competition up and decide the winner. We're gonna do the cheap versus expensive food challenge. There'll be two plates placed in front of us. One cheap, one expensive. Eat what's inside or lose the challenge. Choose your fate. Who's first? V.
Okay, well, who's gonna put the food in?
You have to go blindfold yourself.
Okay.
Over there.
It's not actually a cheap versus expensive food challenge. This is actually a gross food challenge. We're gonna take her pink colors and mix them together to make something really nasty.
Ew.
First, we will be picking the expensive item or the nice item, the non-gross item for V. What do you guys say? A cupcake?
With the paper in it.
That goes there.
Okay. Now.
We need to make the gross item. Daniel, you're the expert.
What you're gonna need is a blender. You can put a bunch of delicious stuff together in a blender and it turns gross.
That's gonna be tough because all of these items look so tasty. These melted ice creams. You gotta just throw that in there.
Yeah, perfect.
How about some of the cupcake?
What'd you say, Daniel?
I said,
how about a pink starburst?
I don't know if that's gonna blend, but
yeah.
Well, will it blend?
It will blend if we add a little bit of liquid to it.
Pink lemonade. Cotton candy!
Oh my god.
Puff, puff, puff.
That looks delicious. I'm so glad I'm out.
Let's go and see.
Ooh, it's dissolving.
Whoa.
Ew.
Let's blend it. Oh yeah.
It looks like Pepto-Bismol.
That looks more like Pepto-Dismal.
Oh. Oh boy.
Oy.
Upset stomach diarrhea.
So we've got the expensive item or the nice item. Here we got the gross item. V will have to choose which item she takes.
Keep your eye on it, guys and girls.
You guys don't even know where it is now, do you?
Well,
you weren't paying
attention.
I wasn't
watching.
V, come on back.
Oh,
those are my pectorals.
You gotta pick one of these?
You gotta pick one and you have to eat it.
Yeah.
Both are pink
or drink it.
Drink it?
Yeah, that's true.
Well, can I touch it? Can I twirl around?
No,
absolutely
no. Don't touch it.
Okay.
Who do you think you are?
We just said you can't touch it.
Oh, okay, fine. I'll just say do this one.
Okay, lift it up very, lift it up very carefully.
Okay. Why is it so thick and foamy?
It's a mixture of all your pinks.
Yeah.
Yeah, we pretty much used everything else that was on your table.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I have to drink like a little bit of this, right? Just like a little bit. Oh, this looks really gross.
Honestly, it's probably gonna be very sweet. Very, very sweet.
Yes.
Oh gosh. So I'm gonna throw it up anyways.
Well.
Please don't do that.
You have to do this too. Regina, you gotta do this too, so.
I ain't too worried. That's so little. Oh man! What's it taste like? Oh gosh!
What?
Oh.
Okay, I swallowed it. I'm gonna win this competition because I don't want you guys painting on me.
Wow, you.
What? What does it taste like?
Like a bag of sugar.
Oh, that's not bad.
That's not bad. No.
You're tripping.
Yeah. Well, next up is Melvin. Oh. Go blindfold yourself, Melvin.
Alrighty, okay, I'll just step out.
All right.
Melvin's turn.
Melvin needs a good option and a gross one. Good one is a nice Caesar salad.
Beautiful.
Look at all that green in that salad.
Yeah. Melvin spinach loves salad.
Now for the disgusting thing. Eating a whole half of a.
You don't remember the name of that?
Mexico. What is this?
It's a lime, you stupid.
I swear I didn't know. Whole half of a lime.
They don't grow those in New Jersey, do they?
Usually, this is just for a little, like, you know.
Yeah.
Squirt. You don't eat the whole thing. No, you don't do that.
Oh,
yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah. He has to eat this whole chunk.
Some Jello.
Some Jello, too?
Some Jello. Is this going to be the good? This is gross.
This is the gross one.
This is the good one.
You guys, this is gross. What did you guys put on mine? Did you think this is gross?
Sorry,
Daniel.
It's good, actually. Okay, yeah, let's make
it. No, it's really sour.
Whose side are you on,
yeah,
Daniel?
That's true.
What the heck?
Hey. You're being so easy on Melvin.
Okay, fine. We'll add some Jello.
There you go. V's looking for more grossness. The greens are just not that gross.
You guys aren't blending it in?
You really went hard on V.
We gave her a delicious sugary drink. Who doesn't like sugar?
Oh, gosh. I'm taking a real Pepto-Bismol right now. Because that did not.
It's pink.
Yeah,
you're lucky it's pink.
It upset my stomach.
Melbourne.
Where is Melbourne? Where is he?
Melbourne.
Melbourne, Australia.
Okay, Melvin, here's your two choices.
With all the ingredients I got, how bad can it really be? This one.
Oh, congratulations.
Lime Jello.
We have to eat an entire lime.
Is this the gross one?
Yes.
That's what I said. I'm like, you guys went totally easy on Melvin.
What's this one? Oh, no. Then this is definitely the gross one.
Yeah. What?
I love Caesar salad.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
That is really easy, I will say.
Yeah.
To eat the whole half of the lime?
Well, is he gonna eat?
Oh. Ew, this is
so
nasty.
Gross. It's so juicy, you're dripping.
Okay.
You have a hard time with that Jello.
It's not a consistency found in nature, but the lime is. Which half?
The big boy.
You guys are playing me though.
Big one.
At least what V drank was drinkable.
Okay, you can do that one then.
No, the big one. Take a bite. A big old bite.
Take a bite? Can you even bite lemon rinds?
That's the healthy part.
You can quit right now if you want.
Oh yeah, quit.
You can quit.
No.
Because you have to eat the skin too.
Mm. Well, that's how it's found in nature.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
that's so sour.
Oh, he ate the skin.
You ate the skin too?
Oh.
Lemon juice.
Oh. Keep it in your mouth, man.
Nature didn't design limes like this.
Oh, what? Wow. Holy crap, are you eating it?
You're swallowing the skin?
Oh, gross.
I don't want to see it.
Melvin, you spit it out. You can't be doing that.
Well, you expect me to eat the whole thing?
Yeah, that's the gross plate. You gotta eat it.
This is unfair, okay? This is inedible. You even left the sticker. You expect me to eat that?
I mean, it's white, so you can't eat it.
Are you saying what I think you're saying?
Oh. I'm saying I'm done with this dumb challenge.
Yes!
Hey,
yes!
Love
B and Regina are left.
That's a girl!
Yeah!
Only one of you can win. Who will it be?
And Regina hasn't gone yet.
Oh,
my tummy!
Ah, Okay, Regina has stepped out.
Her good item is french fries. That's a pretty nice little treat, huh?
Ooh. Yummy.
This is my favorite food.
Now, the gross one.
How about lemon?
Perfect. Whoa, that's juicy. Yeah. That is a juicy, juicy lime. Wowzers.
Oh, yeah. Oh, vanilla wafers in the building.
Some chips.
Bananas, probably the healthiest thing that Regina has.
Yeah, touch all of it too. That's gross.
I washed my hands, fool. I hope you did too.
Mm. How about the grossest thing of all time?
What's that?
To Regina.
Oh, she hates that. That's her worst thing in the world.
Ew.
I mean, it's not really that yellow.
The label's yellow.
No. On the whole
thing. You are lucky you did not get my shirt. My thumb blocked it.
Oh, sorry, boss.
I can't mix it now.
Once you blend it, it'll turn yellow. Oh. That's enough. That's too much. Oh my gosh.
Oh heck yeah.
You're crazy, Daniel. What are you thinking?
Some yellow mayo.
Oh my gosh. Oh,
this is spicy too. Oh yeah.
This is too much. Look how disgusting it is.
If I was a good brother, I would try and stop this.
But.
I have to use that for protein shakes after this.
Blend it up.
It needs more water!
There we go.
It's hummus.
It is!
That's how you make hummus.
Can we disguise it?
She has to figure this.
It smells really off. That is weird.
Oh, Regina!
It is down to Regina and V. Will this get Regina out?
I don't know. Hope she picks right.
Regina, if you don't eat what's in the dish you pick, that means V wins and she gets to paint us all pink.
Ooh!
Please don't.
My tummy hurts already, guys.
I don't know. I don't feel so good. I really hope I get the good thing.
Yeah, just make sure you choose the right one.
She doesn't know her left and rights, though. So.
I don't.
Oh, no, don't get left behind.
Oh!
But make the right decision, though.
Ooh.
Oh!
It looks like hummus.
That's what we said.
Yeah.
It is hummus.
It's our own recipe. Yeah, use the tortilla chips.
What's wrong, Regina?
I don't even know what it is.
You don't even know
just
what
smell
it is.
It first.
Smell
it.
Smell it good.
Yet. Smell it.
You don't even know what it is yet.
What's wrong?
I'm scared to smell it.
Just do it.
What?
Ew! Really?
Are you serious?
What's
you,
this one?
Can you...
Fries!
You could have had french fries.
No. I told you. I gave you hints. I was going reverse psychology.
Here's your delicious snack. If you don't eat it, V wins.
Oh, please. Regina, for all of us. You gotta eat it. I don't want to be painted pink. I'm already yellow.
Okay.
Ow! Well, at least there's no mayo in it.
Yeah, at least.
Ow! What do you have to do? Why are you torturing
her? I don't feel good, guys. I think I need
to... Uh-oh. She's gonna throw up. She's gonna throw up. To the bathroom. Quick. Uh-oh.
Oh, gosh. Regina, are you okay? Eat some.
Ew.
Oh, gosh.
Calm down. I got this, okay?
Regina, I understand. Everybody knows that when someone's getting sick, you gotta be there for them and
yes.
Hold their hair.
Yeah, yeah.
So it doesn't get messy.
You gotta have their back.
Wait,
someone's knocking. Someone's knocking. Okay, we gotta answer the door.
It was the front door.
Who is it?
No one. Oh, there's a package.
Two spy ninjas.
Wait. Usually the packages have been arriving at like 3 a.m. though.
By that freaking dog.
It's not 3 a.m. right now.
The dog here?
No one's out there.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Wow.
I think that means Regina lost.
I won!
She's the winner!
I'm the winner!
And we got a new package.
Who is this from?
It's gotta be from that guy with the dog.
It's not wrapped like the other ones were, and it's not 3 a.m.
Let's go open it.
Oh, wait.
Oh!
That looks sketchy.
What the heck? That is so weird.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 asterisks. Hmm. You know what asterisks are used for? In passwords. You know when you type it in, they disguise it as asterisks on websites.
Yeah.
Do you think this has anything to do with the USB that we found?
Yeah, because the USB is password protected. This person must be telling us there's 5 letters for the password.
Yeah.
Maybe it's written in invisible ink B. Get out your secret message spy pen.
Great idea, Jen. Press this button right here. Let's look for invisible ink.
If you're trying to look for invisible messages of your own, make sure to stop by SpyNinjasGadgets.com.
Okay, there's nothing on here. What about the box?
The box.
There's nothing.
There's nothing?
We're never gonna find out what this thing password is supposed to be.
Oh, guys!
I think I know what this password is.
Maybe.
Password is this. Right here.
No, but we gotta decode it first.
No. There, maybe there's no decoding. Maybe the password is literally asterisk.
Nobody would make their password that. It's not gonna work.
I got a good feeling about this, guys. Where's that USB?
Right there.
Yeah, that's it.
Aww. So, all right, type in 5*.
If this password at all is linked to this USB, then we all know it's from that same weird stalker guy. Because when we ran into him at the theater, he must have left this for us.
Yeah.
That's from him. This is from him.
Maybe we'll find out who this person who's leaving us mystery gifts is.
Yeah. Okay. Shift 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Enter. No way. Daniel, you're right. It totally worked.
It worked? Who would create such a stupid password?
Well, it's not stupid. We didn't even think of it. That's a great password, but it's right in front of your eyes. You still don't know what it is.
Unless it was intentional and he wanted us to open up this USB drive.
You gotta be careful. Remember, this person made a really weird video. He, like, messed up your proposal video.
Yeah. Chad.
Well, what's on the USB? Let's look.
There's all this on here is a video.
Okay.
Let's play it.
That's us at the movie theater!
No!
He was filming us?
He was there in the movie theater?
Dude, this guy is a complete stalker. He might be filming us right now.
Yeah.
Wait, V, I need this.
For what?
I know two people who can help us get to the root of this stalker problem.
Tomorrow on Melvin's channel, we're going to be playing Fortnite.
And we're going to find out who this guy is once and for all. So you better click in.
See you tomorrow on Melvin, PC9, the Best Fighters YouTube channel.
Shout out to all you notification ninjas who show up whenever I post a brand new video. I'm showing your comments right here. Remember to subscribe to my channel because I'm almost at 10 million subscribers.
Yay.
Let's do a subscriber kick bump.
Kick bump.